This pink tree represents Session. It's a little bit different, but I kind of like that. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another video. Today, we are playing Session Skate Sim, which I can confidently say is the hardest skateboarding game ever made. Now, it's only the hardest skateboarding game ever made because it's also the most realistic skateboarding game ever made. And look at this city map that they've built. This is New York City. It looks absolutely beautiful. And all of the tricks are just so smooth now. The animations are absolutely perfect. I mean, I just love how everything looks and feels. They've even added some new tricks. For example, we can do an impossible. Well, okay, maybe not me. Hold on, I can do an impossible. Watch this. Ready? Bang! Impossible. I just made the impossible possible. And big nollie heel flip. Bang! Can we go onto the cop car? Come on. Yes, up and over. Oh, there's another one behind it. Oh my god, where'd I go? Guys, I'm sure you guys know by now, this is Session 1.0. So this is technically the first real release of the game. Okay, I don't know what's going on. And I must say, it is a lot harder than I was expecting. It's a full simulator, so it has the dual stick controls, which means the right stick controls right foot, the left stick controls your left foot. But the trade-off for how difficult this game is how precise you can be. You can get the exact styles you want. You can make the tricks look exactly how you want them to look. And we're going straight into a parking garage door. Like, I would just fold it over. In my Discord, I asked you guys for some trick challenges, and I actually pulled some pretty good challenges. We have three challenges to get to today, and we're gonna do one in each city. If we hit select map right here, you'll actually see there's three different cities we can go to. Not only does Session have New York City, but it also has Philadelphia and San Francisco. So I thought it would be fun if we tried to do one challenge in each city, kind of feel out the cities, feel out the map, because the map is absolutely huge. Oh, and honestly, guys, I'm just excited to play the game. We don't get many new skateboarding games nowadays, and this one is really looking good. Fake Kid Zero says 360 hard flip to manual 360 out. Okay, so we need to find a spot where we can do a pretty cool manual trick. Oh, this is so cool. Fun fact, guys, I was actually at this park last week, and I can honestly say this is a very accurate representation of it. Every obstacle in here is in the actual park. I actually filmed a kid doing a kickflip right here. This is the clip. Let me recreate it real quick. This is so cool watching that clip and then doing a kickflip right here. I must say, it's probably a lot easier in this video game. This apple is also there in real life. Let's try to do something over the apple. I know we have a trick challenge, but I just want to get one hard flip over this apple. See if we can get enough speed here and bang, hard flip over the apple. Oh, we actually did a historical challenge. And one of the best parts about Session is it has an incredible replay editor. Oh, that was smooth. But all right, I came here to do a manual challenge. Okay, that... That wasn't good. This is probably our best bet right here. It's kind of small, but I think we could probably get it. We're trying to do a 360 hard flip to manual. Oh, we're gonna have to pop pretty high to get up there, but 360 hard flip. Oh my gosh. The ragdoll physics in this game are absolutely perfect. Oh, to stall. Oh, let's go. Not at all what I was trying to do. We just need to get like an extra couple of inches to get up there. That's what she said. What if I did like a wally up onto it? Would that be cheating or would that be sick? Oh, that would be sick. Okay, we're gonna kind of use this wall to like propel us up. Okay, or launch us to our death. You kind of have to time it just right. That was just wrong. And up. Oh, we almost made it. Wait, one thing I forgot about this game is there's actually a stats menu. So if we need just a little bit more air, we can actually turn the gravity down a little bit. And that'll make us float a little bit more. But hopefully that'll help us get this full 360 hard flip. All right, let's see if that helped at all. Oh, it kind of helped, except we didn't do the right trick. Come on, this is supposed to be the first challenge of the day. All right, hopefully with this added gravity. Oh, it'll help. Yes, let's go. Okay, a little slow on the landing, and then I tripped over the ledge, but hey, I think that was it. Let's watch that back. That actually looked pretty clean. Oh, 360 hard flip to manual. Oh, backside 360. Okay, hey, does that count as a 360? We'll count it, but I think I can maybe get one. Oh, a little bit cleaner, just like that. Let's go. First challenge complete. Oh, what the heck? Now we're going switch. Switch heel flip. Impromptu challenge. Switch heel flip. Switch nose grind. Oh my gosh. I'm popping off. Oh my gosh, I'm popping off. For those of you who don't understand how the dual stick controls work, it is really hard to do switch and fakie tricks. It really messes with your head, but oh. Okay, I think that's a good way to send us to the next challenge. And here we are, just like that. We're actually in Philadelphia now. It is so cool how they've added multiple cities. Let's see if we can get a little trick on this curb here. Oh, what the? Okay. Oh, okay, we'll take that. Can we get another trick? 5-0. Oh my, what is this curb made of? Kickflip, nose manual. Nope, right into the sign. Oh, this area is so cool. But okay, let's move to our next challenge. It comes from Drew Strong. They say tray flip front side tail slide on a down rail. That is a very specific trick. We're gonna have to find a down rail. What is this? Does this door go anywhere? Nope. We need to find a pretty big down rail. That's one of my favorite parts of doing these session challenges is that we can actually try to find all of the rails for the first time because I've never actually played any of these maps. Oh, we're in the fountain. Can I nose manual this? Oh, into the middle? Let's go. I'm pretty sure Chris Cole has done some pretty crazy tricks at this spot in real life. We have a bunch of rails to choose from around here. Oh, wait, is this a rail right here? Please tell me it is. Oh, it's kind of like a hub, but this spot is so cool. Oh, but over here would be a backside trick. Wait, we can go. Oh, it looks like it's symmetrical. I know the challenge said to do it on a rail, but this would be such a cool spot to do it. You can tell people have already been skating here. Now, combo tricks like this aren't exactly my strong suit, but tray flip to tail slide. Wow, I did everything wrong there. Tray flip, front side, tail slide. Oh, wait, that looked kind of sick, but that was not the trick we were trying to do. Once I start adding tricks and grinds and all this stuff, it gets way more complicated. It's funny because even playing Skate 3 for like 11 years, that does not prepare you for how difficult this game is. Man, I just want to explore this map. It looks like so much fun. But okay, back to the challenge at hand. Tray flip. Oh, that was pretty close. Tray flip, lip slide. Now all we have to do here is get the tail of our board on it instead. Oh, what the heck? It's like we're balancing on the stairs. Maybe I'll even throw in a little 270 out, guys. A little extra bonus trick at the end. And tray flip. Yes. Oh, I think I'm rotating a little too much. Oh, I think that was it, but that looked so bad. Guys, session is the kind of game where even if you technically land a trick, I feel like you can't be happy with it because there's so many ways to make your tricks look exactly how you want them to look that you can't settle for crappy looking tricks. So we're gonna try to get one perfect. I wanna get a nice lock-in bang. Not bang. The real challenge is getting the tail of the board on there instead. We just have to be farther away from the wall. Oh, that was almost it. And bang. Bang! What was that? Guys, if you're thinking about getting session, this is pretty much what session is right here. Grinding out these really technical tough tricks because the game is so realistic that you can actually do that. And even if it doesn't seem as exciting, oh, as some of the big tricks you can do in other skateboarding games, I mean, this is just as rewarding when you finally land it. Oh, I thought that was gonna be it. You gotta get literally every single thing right for it to work. But that's what makes skateboarding simulators so much fun. They're like a whole new genre of skateboarding game, basically. I feel like my skater is turning too fast. Can I make his body rotation a little slower? What if I change it to pressure mode? And then if I do really light pressure, I'll turn really slowly. Okay, interesting. Let's see if that helps at all. Oh my god, oh my gosh. What did I just do? My character did like a full 540 before I even made it to the ledge. We'll stick to manual for now. This is gonna look so sick if I can get it just right. Dude, this game is all about the battle. And guys, we are in the battle right now. And bada boom, bada bing. Come on. Did my guy just dab? Oh my gosh, he dabbed. Oh my gosh, he was so close. That would have been perfect, but look at how my truck barely grinded up on it. And look at the attention to detail. Look at how the truck wiggles. Like the physics in this game are honestly mind-blowing. Like, the attention to detail is awesome. Whoa, all the lights just turned on. It's nighttime. I forgot that, yeah, there's actually a day-night cycle. It's 8:56. Let's just make it, like, midnight. Whoa! Oh my gosh, that totally changed the entire vibe of the session. What? That should have been it! Oh, there's even, like, a light coming from the camera. It looks so good. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. That was so clean. Can we get a double flip? Let's go. Oh my gosh, that is exactly what I wanted it to look like. And even though that was pretty hard and the line after was pretty sick, I mean, that was really rewarding. It might not have been a giant speed glitch gap, but something like that in this game is really exciting. Exciting for me at least, because I suck. Let's look at that one more time. Perfect tray flip to front side tail slide down the hubba. Bang, clean rollaway with the dab. And we did that one in the dark. Oh, look at that. Let's watch it in real time because that felt good. Oh, and it looked good. Let's go. And the rest of the line. All right, we'll take that. Well, guys, that means we have one more challenge and we are going to be... Oh, I just face planted the ledge. That means we have one final challenge and that means we're going to be headed to San Francisco. Whoa, look at the fingerprint on the left side of the screen. Like, there's a fingerprint on the lens. Oh my gosh, this looks incredible. Like, look at the bridge. Everything here looks awesome. Is this all skateable at night? Oh my gosh, this is literally amazing. And my skater is like fully illuminated so I can still see pretty much everything. Nice 50-50 there. Oh, we could even just get a line going down this pier and that would be pretty sick. I can't believe that this is like in-game footage right now. I wonder what this looks like in the day. Let's go to like 6 a.m. right when the sun should be coming up. Oh my, look at that. We got the sunrise. Oh, that looks so good. Okay, let's put it up another like 2 hours. 8 a.m. This looks pretty good. It definitely looks like it's early morning. I think that's pretty realistic. Can I get a board slide on the top of one of these? Nope. I still have my gravity set pretty high up, so it might be possible. This is like one final side quest before we do the final challenge. Yes! Oh, that was perfect. Oh, and okay. But all right, it's early morning. Let's get to our last challenge of the episode. This challenge comes from Harvey. They say do a 360 shove it to feeble kickflip out. Wow, that is a big challenge. So 360 shove it like that. I mean, we could even change it to an impossible if we wanted to. But for now, we'll try 360 shove it to feeble to kickflip out. I think we're gonna need a rail for this one. I mean, maybe we could do it on a ledge, but it'd probably be better on a rail. I also don't really like this time of day, if I'm being honest. Let's go to noon. Just high noon, sun high up. Oh, it's so bright all of a sudden. I changed my mind. We're going to evening. Ah, that's much better. The evening sun is a lot less harsh. But okay, we need to find a rail or a spot where we can actually do this next challenge. Hard flip back 180 just for fun. Let's go. I really want to find a rail. Whoa, look at this rail. Oh my gosh, this looks like it's going to be hard. But you know what? I think it'll be fun.
That's what she said.
This rail is gnarly. That is sick. We're going to try to feeble this whole thing. All right, we're going to do baby steps. We're going to start with just the feeble before we add all the other stuff. I'm gonna be honest, guys, I don't actually know how to feeble in this game, so hopefully we can figure it out. This is probably gonna be the hardest challenge we've done today. Oh, okay, wait, that was a feeble. Can I just get like one more slightly cleaner feeble? Oh, this is kind of a glitchy rail. At this point, I should just be throwing in the 360 shove it. Oh, oh my gosh, we actually almost did it. 360 shove it to people to kickflip out. This is definitely the hardest challenge we have so far today. Oh my God. I think maybe my favorite part of this game so far is all of the bales. The bales just look absolutely hilarious. Look at them go. 360 shove it to feeble. Yes, kickflip out. Oh my gosh. Okay, I think that was just a regular shove it. But even that was pretty impressive. Yeah, that was a pop shove it to feeble. And then we got to get a kickflip out as well and not face plant at the end. If you guys want to see more session videos, please let me know down in the comments because I'd love to play some more. And let me know some of your challenges in the comments as well. They will help guide my next session video. Oh my, the thing bails, dude. This would be a pretty banging ender. And just for fun, maybe we could even try to use the replay editor to film it. All right, I feel like I'm getting good speed. Yes, and kickflip out. Dude, I did everything but the kickflip. Oh, if I just did that out of that, we would have had it. I want to say that the hard part is the kickflip out, but honestly, everything is the hard part about this game. The amount of focus that goes into literally every single attempt is kind of crazy. Bang, bang, kickflip. No. How did I miss the kickflip again? That's how I feel right now. Oh, that was such a good attempt as well. Okay, no, not like that. That's a cool 50-50 though.
Many months later.
I've been trying this challenge so long that it has become nighttime, but that's okay. I feel like the nighttime clips actually look cooler. It's kind of fun though, because you can see how long I've been trying a challenge based on what time of day it is. Oh, what? My guy just jumped off the board at the end. Oh, it's so hard. I mean, everything is going strong. I can just imagine someone in real life just battling this out all night. And that's me right now in a video game. Bang, bang.
Oh, my God.
Oh, let's go. That was so clean. That's exactly how I wanted it. Let's go. And now we ride off into the sunset. Double heel flip. Let's go. I guess there is no sunset, guys. It's like the middle of the night. We're doing double flips. Let's watch that replay back. That was sick. Wow. I don't think I could have done that any cleaner, guys. I mean, look at that. One push. We got 360 pop shove it. Bang. Into the feeble. Look at how good that feeble is. That is locked in right there. 360 shove it into the feeble. Bang, and the kick flip out. Oh, a little glitch down the curb, but that's okay. And then I had to test my double flip abilities. I had to get the double heel flip real quick. Nice. Double heel flip. Beautiful. Beautifully done. Let's toss the camera on a tripod here and we'll film this. Oh, that's so sick. All of that for like a literal 2-second clip. Not gonna lie, guys, I grinded for that one. That one took a while. No pun intended. That is going to do it for this video. I hope you enjoyed. And please let me know down in the comments if you guys have any session challenges you'd like to see me try. And as always, stay sexy. See you guys.